good outing on our belt before the Canada game, but more so is Jamaica. How do you feel about us?
No, I feel it's a good opponent. They're a good quality team, even though it's local players. I play in the league and a lot of them, you know, have a lot of quality. So I think it's a good preparation for us to play against them. So yeah, I feel good about it.
What's it been like for you in the last few weeks, getting some more playing time in Jamaica and getting yourself ready?
No, I feel good. I feel happy, you know, getting some assists, you know, making an impact on the team, finally getting a lot of playing time. Could only improve me, improve myself, you know, playing a different role, playing as number 8 sometimes or number 10, going out on the wing. So, you know, I just want to help my team in the best way possible. And I think it's been very good for me to adapt, you know, different playing styles because the coach will ask different tasks of me. And yeah, I think it's good.
What's it been like, the relationship between yourself and the coach at that club? Obviously, he's very iconic and, you know, there's a good relationship between both countries also. Tell us about that.
Yeah, no, it's been really good, you know. He talks to me a lot, you know, him and Coach Ferguson as well. You know, they talk to me, they tell me, you know, what they want from me, what they expect from me. And you know, I just try to go out and do exactly what they say. And, you know, I think I'm doing what they ask me to because, you know, I'm getting more playing time and yeah, I just want to keep making them proud and keep doing as best I can for the team.
Oh, you're not moving, Garrett. Oh, you're not moving, Garrett.
Looking at the two Jamaica games, what do you make of it? You know, what will you try to get out of these two games?
No, I'm trying to get back my scoring boot on. I'm trying to score, get some assists, you know, getting some time be back with the team because we've been away for some months now. So getting back with the boys, you know, will help me. You know, so hopefully we can, you know, do good together.
Looking ahead to Canada and also the World Cup qualifiers, how do you feel about that?
You know, well, it never know what happen in the future. Just keeping my head up, you know, hoping that the best can happen for me. And you know, I just hope that the team can do the best that we can. And